Hello everyone, it's Christine here from Supporting Balance. You're coming, getting this beaming in the evening after a really long day, and I needed to make some mag water for me. So it's something that comes up from time to time during my consults, and lots of people are curious, and in Australia we can't get all of the components easily, so I'm just going to explain a little bit about how. Hello Shanae! How you might like to make it, if that's something of interest to you, no matter which, whether you're in Australia or another country, we can get the bits and pieces. And mag bicarbonate is something that is really good to help the magnesium get used in your body. It can be used to settle an upset tummy, a bit like those who might have taken baking soda and that sort of thing. I tend to just have a small amount throughout the day mixed in my drinking water, and I find that it helps me to be more relaxed and my body to just function a little bit better. Anyway, it's also really easy to do yourself. So I am going to hopefully switch my camera around. Let's see. Here we go. So you get a bit of a view into my kitchen. So this is the product that I get, magnesium hydroxide. This happens to be from the US from a previous visit, but we can buy it from Newtown Pharmacy in Sydney, a mysterious white powder. Many a joke has been made there. Now, I get my filtered water and put it in a SodaStream bottle. I pre-refrigerate that, and so that's been gassed and it's cold, as you can see by this bottle. I've just put it into here to make it a little bit easier for when I do it. Now, this is going to be fun. You just turn this so that you get to see a little bit of my cupboards for a moment. Didn't think about that before, did I? All right. So now the lid is off. All that we do is, if you have access to milk of magnesia, you can also use 45 mils of it. But this is a quarter teaspoon measure. Let's see how well Christine can coordinate this while concentrating on her camera as well. Aiming not to spill it absolutely everywhere. So it's one teaspoon, but again, because of the style of bottle that I have, I find it easy to use a quarter of a teaspoon. There's three. Hello to everybody who's out there watching. Hope you're having a good evening or start to your day, depending on where you are. Now, you can start to see that's bubbling away a little. I'm actually going to pop the lid on. I haven't completely lost my ability to do that one-handed. Now I'm going to shake. Oh, and apparently I didn't put the lid on quite tight enough, so hang on a minute. Get another view of me for a moment. So that my bench top is not completely covered in mag water, do put the lid on tightly. So what's happening here is you've got the bubbles from the cold soda water. Now it is important for it to be cold and for it to be carbonated. I know I need to use a tripod. Thanks for that, Shanae. It's not tall enough to do this, or kind of. Anyway, it was going to be awkward. I can just imagine you laughing at me audibly right now. But anyway, sorry for shaking everybody. So I've given that a pretty good agitate. Now, what's going to happen is you may be able to see the sides of the bottle have gone outwards. And I'm glad you're laughing at my expense, Shanae. Wonderful. With me, right? And so what's going to happen is that will actually expand out. That's really, really tight. And that will suck in later on and it will go clear. And then it will actually be clear, non-bubbly liquid. And so what happens is those bubbles from the soda water react with the mag hydroxide and you get magnesium bicarbonate. So it's a whole new compound. It's not bubbly. You don't have to keep it in the fridge. I keep it on the bench, but I go through it quite quickly. I'm sure you could store it in the fridge if you wanted to. And so the way I started with that is this is a concentrate. So theoretically, you could mix this in. The original recipe is for mixing now in with a gallon of water and then drinking that as you're drinking water throughout the day. When I started, I probably started with like, where are we? You know, maybe a centimetre in a big 1 litre drink bottle, and worked my way up. This is alkaline in the end, so you don't want to be drinking masses of it, especially the concentrate when you're about to eat. You want to give your body a bit of time to have the right amount of stomach acid and that sort of thing, but in your water throughout the day, it does a great job. Now that you've gotten a little bit of insight into what mag water is, I will share a little meme in the comments afterwards, or if I can add it to the main post, I will. But let me come out of the shadows a little bit. If you have any questions, please feel free to add it in the comments and go from there, really. It's something that kids can drink, adults can drink, and it's generally, bicarbonate is a cofactor of magnesium, so very, very helpful to whether it's mag bicarbonate or with other forms of mag that you take in. It'll help your body in many ways, and it's apparently very supportive of the pancreas too by having little bits of mag bicarbonate. It's an old remedy that used to be used in Australia. You can buy cruises something, mag something, and it's mag water. Very it's more bubbly though. Anyway, if I don't have any questions, I will shuffle off and go and wind down for my evening. But it was lovely to chat with you. Well, to chat to myself, and hopefully you enjoy it. And I'll catch you next time. Hi, Helen. Talk to you all later. Bye.